Ah, Slayer, hello.
Hello and welcome back to another round of Forgotten Realms 2 with Sets now. Well, not really, but we're in a squad with Slayer.
Hello.
Gold Beach.
Hey, Ed.
Hey, Ed. Ready? Hello there, guys.
I've never killed anybody with a
brain gun. Yeah, it's a free seated sprint carry only. Sorry, mate.
Oh, yeah, it's
need to walk on foot.
Well, open to the kitchen, then.
I'm afraid I will disappoint everybody here, yeah? Only thing I get here is motion sick.
Say you have the brunt carrier, please.
No.
What the fuck? Why was that so difficult?
Yeah.
I think I hit the static where the AT gun is in.
No fall over there. Oh wait, yeah, we're Brits. For a second I was confused.
Yeah.
Shit, we're getting rifle-nated and I didn't see him. Why can't I hit shit with this? I'm so good with the normal brand gun, but this one, nothing. Oh,
no, a Thunderman is in our squad.
God, I can't hit
oh, Jesus.
Whoa.
That was not very good.
I can't hit anybody with a sprang gun.
Das dauert im Moment immer ewig, dass man bei dir ins Squad kommt. Das geht so nicht.
Well, he's eating, so better to stand alone.
Ohne Mampf kein Kampf.
Ah, oh, okay. I get
okay,
it.
I'm
oh,
going on it, yeah.
And we're cupping.
That's good eats. I heard that. That's Twitch playing or something. That's so it's cool. Third Kobe? Yep.
Are we capping?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
But
yes.
I got team
but
killed.
I got team killed.
For a second time.
For a second time. Yeah, you can respawn. 1 second.
I died twice, and both were team kills. Maybe I should put on my British uniform.
Heavy attack incoming. Defense.
Drive
to the supply thing so you can repair. Yeah, I'm going right for it. I'm just waiting for it to come down.
Brain gun? Yeah, I kind of feel brain gun. Oh, swamps is pretty open and they're countered,
leave my position, leave my position. Artie will kill us, I think. Fans, Artie, come.
What the fuck? I'm totally getting sick of all my targets not being copied.
Yeah,
I
hit
that a few times as well on the
video. Super annoying.
Oh, we have enemies. We have squad 2 engaging enemy artillery.
Where is
the yeah, dann auf noch Beachhead. Komm, los, los, los.
Oh, the cheat. It's good to be a death. Okay. Shit. Ah, yeah, we had the better weapon for that range. Yeah, there's still a guy in the trenches that swarms.
Yeah, but there's also a tank.
Wait,
there.
With your respawn. Wait, you are with your spot.
Okay. Sten gun? Yeah, let's do Sten.
I randomly killed a guy with the brand carrier. I was just shooting.
Full squad! Fa 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 f
think that was that.
Yeah, that was the Hansenauer.
Einfach mal weiterfahren,
right into the end.
Wenn es so leicht wäre.
You know, that's the thing with a tactic, when it's already called bum rush, you know? Like, bums are usually not successful, that's the whole point of being a bum. So, if the tactic is named after somebody who by definition is not successful, you probably shouldn't do that tactic, just saying.
Although,
of course,
field,
we could
player,
argue that in our society it should be that.
To your left, there are the corners.
Only measured by economic gains, but...
I got one,
I
the got other
one,
one
but
me.
The other one got me.
I love talking bullshit. Okay.
Oh, yeah, shit. I got the camper. One more guy on horizon.
Yeah, I can't see him now.
Guys on the horizon.
It's raining. Some movement there, I think.
I'm gonna put an S mine in this hole.
Why is there one there? Anybody alive? No, not there.
Okay.
One ahead.
Oh, the AVRE was the
best. Hand grenade around the corner. Two guys around the corner on the right. Horizon is straight ahead, horizon. Taking fire from artillery observation point. Oh.
That AVRE was not so useful now. Oh, and it was at the end of the spawn wave as well.
Okay, guys, six bayonets and charge. Six bayonets,
no, six Sten guns.
This is so geil, wie sie das in Afghanistan auch noch immer
gemacht.
Yeah, I think the Brits did that in Afghanistan, doing a bayonet charge, and it actually worked. I mean, that's kind of tactic that works against the regulars. I thought he got him!
No, TS forever, Ken. I cannot respawn. Yeah, I know. You're bleeding. Stop complaining. Be patient. I will never stop complaining. I'm Viennese, we always complain.
Don't bounce.
Get into the zone, guys.
What the fuck? There's somebody on nets on our side.
Yeah, interesting. Because I saw you go down, but I don't see any Germans here.
It's probably shooting
through. Oh, you can capture from my position, everybody will spawn on me. Just for a grenade. So.
Get in the zone,
get in the zone, we're pulling. Yeah.
Pulling.
Yeah, just right.
Okay.
Yeah, very good.
Need to clean up the trench. Branches are clear.
Oh, really?
I just ran in front of a firing brand, but I ran exactly between the bullets.
Well, it should slow enough. Oh, crossroad is being pre-capped.
One more guy behind the windmill.
Okay.
This is got it. Down.
Not very well.
One more guy in the trenches.
I always
MG26 guy in the trench.
I always have worst luck on this.
Okay,
not cool.
Yeah, wow. See, this is what I mean. Nothing works on this one.
Oh, he's dead.
He's dead now.
Yeah. Yeah, good job.
Okay, then. Freaking dead.
Still taking fire from the crash plane directly.
And there's...
Shadow Trooper is in the trenches.
Oh, he's dead.
You have a laser rifle, it should be easy to find.
If
this was a nightmare.
Well, if he's a Shadow Trooper, isn't that a Star Wars thingy?
I say, do we receive
yeah,
some Sherman tanks on this
map?
Are not so
super visible in the daylight.
I remember.
The Star Wars ones.
Barely.
Also, if he's a trooper from Star Wars, he can't hit shit anyway.
Yeah, they're not supposed to hit anything.
Yeah. They're bound by the narrative. Sadly, the Nazis, and there's not so much. beachhead. Okay, they're counterattacking beachhead hard. They're getting into the
trenches.
Yeah,
and the crossroads thing failed.
Yeah, as always.
As it should be, because pre-capping is for toddlers.
Park is active.
Hop in. No, I'm not hopping in. It's certain death.
Yeah, yes, come the Sherman. Tulika.
He pleaded for his life and I killed him.
I don't know.
Can you get back from behind?
But that one German that was shooting at us, I don't see him anymore.
Fucking indeed.
Oh, capping crossroads.
Say, that's your job basically to blow up things, right?
Yeah, but I'm a scout.
Yeah, but I'm a scout, so
kinda hard to blow up things.
Kinda hard to blow up things.
What do you have an S mine for? Do some suicide rounds with it.
No.
Okay, we're capping.
Yeah, again.
I think we're capping.
Yeah, we're gonna get it gray.
We're gonna get it gray.
Yeah, we're capping.
No! We're capping the markers.
I saw that as well, but I thought it went into the trench.
We almost had it, but not anymore.
Not anymore.
Yeah, squad 4 net on.
I restart and you lose the flag, like always.
Yeah, but squad 4 and 8 are in there now. Oh, they got it back really quick.
Yeah, they are next to the... they are next to the flak gun.
He said while driving towards it.
Oh for fuck's sake, yes, they are right in the trench crossing.
No, sorry. Dear. Okay, got it. Good start.
Friendly! Es gibt keine Freunde!
Damn it. Puck 40 shooting directly at us. Mike, do I never have proper luck on this map?
Ah, it's my Swiss friend, landing sausage.
He's Swiss?
He has a Puck 40 gun or something.
The guy
Marder, maybe?
Killed.
Faust! Panzer Faust! What the fuck? From nowhere.
Yeah, what
behind
a, yeah,
what a surprise! A Panzerfaust!
I don't think.
No. I will need to tell the many Shermans that died from a Hitlerjugend, from a 15-year-old boy with a Panzerfaust.
Probably actually not all that many.
Burning to hell in the fucking tank.
Oh, yeah, thanks for pushing me.
Please tell him that most tanks were knocked out by artillery.
Well, it depends on the way you hit.
Why are you not telling him?
Because I still don't know what button my voiceover appears on.
The default one is B.
Yeah,
Marder at observation point.
Something else for that. Okay, I got another Panzer Force, so that's now I won't have to endure that again.
I don't want to be in big bang team. If I'm already in small bang team or medium bang team, I don't know. No, I'm going for Montfleury.
Yeah, me too, but that's not, I mean... Oh, really? Nah. And Team Gold. Why did I see
what
that
coming? Fuck. Okay, he got me back. It's not the best way to go for Ops Post first, but okay.
Yeah, as long as we get one of them.
No, it's Let's best go. To go for Fleury first. It's easier
yeah,
to
no,
straight ahead.
To attack.
I don't have the Marders anymore. And, something doesn't
etc. etc.
Yeah, I agree, but I mean, still better than getting nothing, you know.
Why we need the easy way when you can do it the hard way?
That's one of us.
Mara down.
Mara got team killed with a Panzerschreck. Now that's
team kill forever.
It wasn't me.
Oh, I actually got killed by an enemy this
time. The bunker with the map marker. Pegasus is next map. That's great.
Yeah, Pegasus in the squad could be kind of fun.
Pegasus.
Okay, I'm in the bunker. Nobody in here except me, obviously.
D-Day Abend, sozusagen. And if we show on Top
My
Gear.
My Pegasus record stands on
wo Jeremy Clarkson, Top Gear. Es gab mal eine Sendung, da war Jeremy Clarkson mit Top in den USA und dann hat er halt so ein Kentucky Hillbilly Autohändler gefragt, was er denn zu Hause hat. We got Toyota, Mitsubishi, BMW Javeliers, we got all those match. Geil.
Wait, how? From where?
Oh, infantry left side on the second street, left side, lots of infantry. Ah! Why?
Why?
Our miss APCs. Ja, why? Das haben sich die ganzen Mütter der gefallenen Soldaten auch gedacht. Warum? Tired of walking, I want to drive in some APC much faster.
Tired of walking?
Tired yeah,
of
I have the body on. Ground.
What?
No, I was talking to Hetz. He said, I'm tired of walking. And I'm actually surprised that he walked this round, because he usually jumps into a death bus as soon as he can.
They're recapping Crossroad.
Were or are?
No, they are at Crossroad.
Yeah, Pegasus is eh leicht. Ein guter Panzerfahrer und die ganze Karte ist gewonnen.
Should, watch the map.
Es scheitert immer nur ein Panzer 4 Fahrer.
Crossroad falling, yeah. Okay. Luckily I could spawn in before that happened.
Unbelievable, unbelievable, look at the map. Four squads not able to defend Crossroad.
Now they're all just not paying attention, that's the thing.
No, they just spawned in.
No, because when we said it was falling, there were already
Jetzt machen wir schon mal aus mit Feindberührung. Yet.
Lots of guys out there.
I'm a headshot to toy.
Oh no, man. He picked up a scout kit, never mind.
Infantry.
Okay, I cleared it.
Jesus Christ.
Grenades incoming?
Oh, so bad! I missed this guy four times and then he shoots me.
Story of my life.
Can we move up for the flag? Is that possible?
No, no, it's not possible. Let's not do that. Jesus.
Well, I mean, technically, we could bleed them.
Yeah,
it's kind of
but...
boring, but it's not the honorable way to do it.
If you're on the corner,
also, who doesn't want to go into a flag?
Called Montfleury.
To the left, of course.
Which is actually a real...
guys, I'm with you in 1 minute, so you can wait your attack. I'm the tank.
Yeah,
for you.
We're not going to that, they're watching. Infantry
but he
about,
says it in a way like you don't want to. And that's. Yes. Here.
So I'm here, tell me where you need me. Straight ahead, Irish.
At the front.
Behind every wall. Behind the wall? Yeah, it's always behind.
And he's dead.
Come on, there's a fourth crop standing next to me and no one can kill him.
Yes.
What some irony. He was just talking about Hitler Youth and the death tanks and so on. I was talking on English,
and
so everybody should understand me. What the fucking hell, come on guys.
That was actually funny.
RT observation post.
Okay. Spawning there.
Not
we can still cap Fleury by the
come
way.
Come on, everybody who is not the squad leader and not has a machine gun, don't camp. Move on, move on, move on.
Actually, we can
still... Come on, guys! Move it! What's wrong?
Shut the fuck up, Enforcer YP. I need to hear the sounds around me.
Okay, I got the guy at the observation post. And that was quite in time, because the flag was already pretty far down.
Oh, we got a Lafette now. Okay. Oh, he's camping over there, damn it.
Wow, my shooting is so bad. Oh, but I still got him.
Okay, they cleared observation post, so it was just a single guy who snuck in there.
Come on, move your ding dong!
Actually, there were two, but I killed them both.
Yes. You know what? I prefer the Bren, but I think it might be time kind of for the Sten. Or rather for
there's
the
Sten. There's a spawn point at that far from us, by the way.
Shit.
That's
enough. Yeah, no.
I wish I'd stayed with the Sten. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, they're spawning in that.
Damn it! I was still in
the. Yeah, they're spawning by in E8 KP 7 behind the hatch.
No, it doesn't matter at this point.
Out there on the airplane, so watch out.
Okay.
Okay, saved your butts there. There was a machine gunner behind you.
Damn,
there's
a lot of fuckers.
Damn it, they're on the Orsak glider. Actually, now we can't really get around that corner if they're on the Orsak.
Yeah, we're not gonna be able to get battery. We have to move the northwest.
Yeah, but ticket wise, it's. We don't have to
there's
do anything.
There's just not enough cover between us in the flag zone.
We could still cap it though, and be just extreme masters of victory.
Yep.
But I get team killed with the Bren. Thank you, Smek. You're just number 5 who team killed me this round.
Yeah.
At least you apologize. That's good. Yeah, we can't get it anymore.
Well done, guys! Well done!
Oh, I could have gotten so many more kills. Ah, well. Anyway, yeah. We won that for a change. For some reason, in the past, I always lost on this. Anyway.
Yeah, I agree. I also had some bad rounds in Gold Beach.
Yeah. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. As always, thanks for watching. Have a very nice day.
See you!